Natagpuan, isa pa ako Maynila ang bangkay na isang batang babae na hinihinalang hinalay muna bago pinatay.
Isang Pinay nurse ang kinidnap at umano'y na gang rape ng mga kabataan sa Libya.
Rape, a serious issue that is affecting societies, a major problem that is still prevalent in our world today and is destroying many lives. Rape is more than just about sexual assault. Rape is a crime punishable by law. Rape has become so rampant in our society to the point that it's now been dubbed as a culture. What is more disappointing is that instead of protecting its victims, they are blamed for their own shortcomings. Because of this, people began to believe that rape is inevitable and there is no way to change this in the future. Philippine statistics show that about 7 million children are sexually abused every year, wherein 98% of its victims are women. Because there is a high number of sexual violence among women than in men, women are often burdened by the personal responsibility they must carry to avoid being victimized, when in fact, it is the perpetrators that should be put in their place. Even though the anti-rape law of 1997 has been established, rape seems to remain as the most frequent type of sexual assault. This shows that even the most powerful and invisible hand of society becomes ineffective when faced with the deviants. Individuals within the society must at least contribute something to mitigate the culture. Families and schools should do their part in educating their children that rape is and will never be a norm in the society. Institutional changes in the government, such as putting pressure in the military, can help in addressing the problems fueled by sexual violence.
Let us also stop the habit of telling women not to wear clothes that show skin, as it is not an invitation for them to be sexualized. Rape culture should never flourish and must be deemed as a deviant behavior.
I stand against rape culture.
I stand against rape culture.
We stand against rape culture.
It's just so sad to see the world being grown and made in hate nowadays. This is all not very good to hear and can possibly ruin your day seeing all of these ruthless acts of deviance. Because of all of these, we are living in a world made out of fear, and we are not supposed to feel that way. We are all born equal and free, and we are all born to make a difference. Let's end these acts of violence and fight back against rape and other acts of deviance. We all must stand together and practice the common good. The only way to survive is by unity, if we work together and respect each other. No matter what your skin color is, your nationality is, and no matter what your gender is, we shall treat each other equally and with respect.